There's Gal. Elite guards and captains.
Come back!
What?
The Unseeing Eye has been killed, but not all is lost!
You, Sapphire, you have sinned against the universe itself. We shall destroy you. Laconia says, your weakness is betrayed by the quiver in your voice, Rivel. Your precious Eye Tyrant is so much dust, and you shall join him before the hour is through.
Minsk and Boop, stand back for justice!
Well, they're buffing up. Well, we'll buff up too. How about that?
Such menial tasks.
Well, I'm getting messed up. Oh, he's got to go all the way around?
A simple matter.
They're casting spells.
Yes.
Not going to get all of us.
I am wounded.
Okay, that could have gone better. No idea these guys are so powerful. And Ares just one shot killed. And I am almost dead.
Fine.
And I am dead. Load the interval, yeah.
It is done.
Oh.
I am ready, I think.
Get over here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yes?
Faster than Chiktika.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Stories amongst my people.
And the dead.
Being underground is just darkness. Not for the Avariel.
It is for you. Oh, we have to redo our spells. We don't normally need to have Death Ward memorized. What was the other things we had? So, negative plane protection and... What's the other thing? Greater... Lesser Restoration. We'll do it right this time.
What?
Mana potential.
Yes?
I got a good idea that involves this. But then we'll... I mean, some of the elite guard don't attack, I think? They decide to flee? I'm not sure. Whatever.
You point, I punch.
There'd be collateral damage then, I guess.
Swords, not words! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Fine.
Actually, use my spell, though.
Come back! The Unseeing Eye has been killed, but not all is lost!
Let us avenge him and make his visions become a reality! Come back, you fools!
Ultranon!
Oh,
shall follow your strength.
Such menial tasks.
Alright,
A simple matter.
And hang out over here.
I'll do it.
Oops. What the hell? Well, there's Gaul. How'd he get in here?
Fine. In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Sixty-six damage.
What such menial tasks?
He's after me.
I'll help however I can.
What happened? Are you guys casting this stuff or what? Completely sure what happened there. Oh, because he's... Oh, he's sanctuaried. Okay. She has to... What happened exactly? I'm casting invisibility purge. Oh wait, that's never mind. Then I attacked. Ouch.
What can I do? All right. I'll do my best.
Only 13 magic damage?
A simple matter.
Yeah, I should have had him attacking range this whole time. I don't know what I was thinking there. He's attacking her, so she might as well advance in range and combat. I got my minute meteors. Oh, nice! Got some kind of magical belt, a girdle, and a moonstone gem. Okay, someone else can get that then. Regular quarter staff. I mean, it looks like we still have the
little help here.
Go for the eyes, Boo. Go for the Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Badly injured.
Ultronan!
Great fun!
Back here. Gotcha.
Fine.
Oh, that was the guard captain. Sweet.
I am willing.
All right, we got some goods.
What?
Bullets plus one. Shimo was willing. Identify that. Dart plus one. I'm gonna drop those. You can identify these things shortly. I'll take that. Secret word. When do we get this? I guess we have this one, level 4. Yeah. It doesn't look like, doesn't look like this one can use it or learn it. Okay. Too far away. Okay, let's get all one spot here.
Evrich, live by the sword. Live a good lord. Stand back for justice.
I don't know why he didn't want to come. Okay. Now we can give all the things. Take that. Arrow plus two, plus one. Arrows of fire. A little healing, a little bit. This one I love. It's like a lay on hands. Okay, so we got potion. We got some Plate mail.
I will carry no more. You may scrounge for what I have dropped upon the ground.
I'll scrounge for you. Greenstone ring. Regular helmet. I'll sell the plate mail. Bolts. Okay. I don't know why it specifically wants me to have this. We definitely need more healing, though. He's got the big one here. Give that to you. See, he doesn't have any.
Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Alright, we will look around in these rooms. Nice, okay. Another greenstone ring, so kind of magical.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Heavy crossbow, magical bracers.
Such menial tasks.
I'll take that. Yoshimo, see if there's any traps on this stuff.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Locked. $980 gold. A scroll of slow and protection from normal missiles. Apparently no one needs that. Okay.
What do you need? I am skilled. Yoshimo is willing.
Zios gem, magical bullets, darts. Yeah, just plus one. Bullets plus one. Okay, I got 80 of those now.
You point make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Who's that? Cultist. He appears busy. Busy getting the hell out of here, I guess.
Right behind me, right?
You're all in the room with you. Alright, scroll, cone of cold, and animate dead. I mean, I know I have cone of cold. Both level 5 scrolls. Yeah, she has Cone of Cold, but she can't use Animate Dead.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Up here? Not walk around the whole thing. Oh, they're getting off the ladder. Okay. Oops. Cultist. That ain't interested in fighting.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
And they keep trying to get down the ladder and running into us. I love it.
Very well. Hiya!
Magical arrows and bolts. Oh, nothing there. Alright. Bolts of biting. And arrows of ice. He's carrying this stuff just in case we pick up an archer. Well, we want to switch him to regular bow, whatever. Alright, next.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, look at that. Another cultist. Come on, guys. Two chests. D7 gold, some more arrows. A scroll of cloud kill. Hour of piercing plus one. Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Easier for you to say now when all the monsters and bad people are dead. Another cultist. We're here to take all your stuff.
You require my counsel, yes? Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
See you later. Moonstone gem, 109 gold, and some magical darts of wounding, I think those are.
I go.
Yeah, you.
As I would have done.
Wish I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Get out of his way.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Andar gem and skydrop gem and a scroll of non-detection. I like being non-detected. Dart of wounding. I switched to her. Okay. Level 3. Okay. What else?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Oh, this is where that guy died because he died of having his eyes ripped out.
Sword! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
And then they get thrown down there. Because they had the nerve to die because their eyes were torn out. Great. We're done. We just need to go visit the avatar of a monitor. Have you seen it? Quite a quest. Wow. Oh. Can't walk in the center. Where are you guys going? We're leaving. Oh, I want to find out what these things are first. Braces of defense AC7. We don't need those. We are way better than AC7. We're all negative now, I think. Well, one of us is zero, I think. Negative 3, negative 6. Yoshimo is 0. I'm 0. Airy negative 1. Akonia negative 4. Alright, so we definitely don't need that. So I'll put it in the bag of holding. And let's see if my lore, what is her lore like? Do we have lore listed in here? 43. I'm 63, so I might be able to identify these things just from lore. Nope. Nope. Ah, the guide, plus 2. Heavy crossbow of accuracy. A favorite siege weapon of King Shastir Long Eve, crossbows of this type were designed for the systematic removal of defense forces thought safe behind the battlements of castles. Scant few of these weapons survive to this day, mainly due to the eventual annihilation of the king's forces by a coalition of subjugated lands. That goes plus 5, damage plus 2, speed factor 7, requires 12 strength. Not usable by thief. That's unfortunate. You can use this one. I mean, that is pretty good. It's that go plus 5. Where did I put it? Did I put it away? Put the bracers away. Oh, right there. I'll hold on to it. Okay, so we'll have Airy identify these. This halberd. Dragon's Bane plus 3. This was the weapon of Thorvin Dukal, one of 7 self-proclaimed dragon slayers who spent years railing against what they called an insidious dragon infestation that threatened Faerûn. Thorvin had this weapon enchanted at great expense and used it on many occasions, though of dragons only a single wight has fallen to it. The Dragon Slayers met their match in a cantankerous ancient red who slew the entire group in an epic battle. This weapon did not end up in the beast's hoard, however, as the creature returned to its lair to recuperate, and when it emerged, the field of combat was well scavenged. Plus 3, this damage is 1d10, plus 3, and plus 6 versus dragons. Very sweet. It's a two-handed sword. So I'll hold on to that. Pretty sweet looking. I don't know if we're going to be fighting dragons anytime soon. But really, we just fought like 4 or 5 beholders in the last few episodes. So there's no telling. And this girdle. Girdle of Fortitude. This girdle greatly increases the wearer's constitution. King Violos used it when leading an expedition against marsh trolls. He had been severely sickened the past winter and was no longer the healthy man he once was. The belt gave extra years to his life and inspired his men to renew their confidence in their king once more. Set constitution to 18 once per day, which lasts for 8 hours. Just about anyone can use it. Alright, who has a low constitution? 16? 17? 16? 17? 9? And 8. Okay, what's these two? And it's a... It's a belt. So I'm guessing there's like one charge, but you know, the next day we'll get another charge. Let me see some other stats here. Vaconia's got a better armor class. And more hit points. So even though Airy has one more point constitution than Vaconia, I'm going to give it to Airy just because of that. So I'm probably not going to remember to use it because you have to use it as a charge. Alright. That's all the stuff? All the stuff. Okay.
Mince, stand back for justice!
Alright, we head back. Down to the lower reaches. Down to the swamp. Must return the Rift of Ice. Hey, just passing through. Bring back that Rift of Ice. Just wanted to loot some stuff first and kill some more people. Priorities, you know.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, Battlebo! Run, Bo, run!
I mean, I don't mind these things respawning, just don't bring back the undead, and especially not the beholder. Of strength. They're just gibberlings. blue stone necklace.
For the fallen!
Ditto.
I won't let my friends be hurt!
I don't think any... Well... I'm a little hurt? Probably from before.
You need something?
Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Solve the riddle again, it's always a good thing. So far, so good. You return? Why? Why have you come back here? You have brought back the great device? I have said it is the will of your lord. It is depleted and is to be destroyed. You lie! You must! There is no hope for us here. It has been ages since any sign or change. And that age is over. Is it so hard to fathom? It is simply time for the end. This cannot be. You cannot be the herald of change. It's not possible. I must see for myself. I must hear the word. We all must.